Hi viewer, welcome to back my YouTube channel BTV News. Here is the latest news on social media. 16-year-old Andreeva refused to shake him per hand after point penalty at Wimbledon. Miranda Sutton did not end a four-round match at the 2023 Wimbledon how she wanted to end. After leading 6-3, 4-1 and 40-30 against ex-friend Madison Keys, the lady started slipping out of the injured hand, she lost second set in the bridge.